Howdy ding dong doodly guys, welcome back to Let's Play Jurassic World Evolution. With me, TapersCrazy, where we last left off, we continued on not really expanding the park, but just building upon what we've already got in this park. And today what I'm going to do is, I'm going to trank my two Edmontosauruses, wherever they may be. And then what I'm going to do is I'm going to sell them. Assume we've got power. Incubate two new ones. What rating were those guys? I don't think they had much on them. So we can't put any of that on. Resilience is fine. Lifespan's fine. Yeah, so put 36 on these. Incubate two of these. So they're as best as they can be. Where's my range team? Yeah, while you're down here, can you please get this one as well? Okay. And maybe the two trikes as well. So as soon as I've got the Monsaurus out there, I'm going to go for the two fully upgraded trikes as well. And sell the ones that we've already got. Transport team.
Asset collection request received.
Yep. Okay, this is just a thing to get my visit account up, so don't worry too much about me doing this. My visit account will go down and then come back up again. Hopefully. Okay, so entertainment division.
Now this contract.
God, that's a shit one, that mate. I can't afford to build a paddock to have dinosaurs fighting each other. That's just absolutely ridiculous request. Right, how are we doing for the unlocks? Getting there. Security guy is always going to be the toughest one, it seems. But it is what it is. Transport team.
It has been collected.
Yep, we'll sort that. Edmontosaurus is nearly done. And I'll wait to release these guys before I do the trikes. Because I don't want the trikes to be left on their own, effectively. Or the one trike to be left on its own, only for its this is the one with upgrades on it. Actually, set the trikes off cooking first, as soon as these guys are released. Lord knows it'd take all day. Come on guys, you've got a whole paddock waiting for you. Need to spend all day there. Right, and that's fully done, isn't it? Right. Bit you. Okay, and the ACU unit will come back eventually to get this sorted out. Look, it's already 5 cent. Ah, both in there. Give it another trike. I'll wait for those to be good and ready. Submit to the next request. Security guy of his difficult ones being a bit, just bothering me slightly. It's fine. We'll get over it. Notosaurus. Anything that's in there. Metriacanthosaurus. Another carnivore is going to be welcome. I am debating the idea of putting in a Ceratosaur paddock because that's never let me down before at all. I don't think, apart from sabotage and stuff, the Ceratosaurs have ever caused problems in the park, which is good. Right, let's get a VAC unit down here. Tranquilize trike 2 and trike 1, whatever he is. Three. Trike one. Okay.
Confirming task.
There we go. Get those triceratops sold. It's going to drop my welfare bonus, which is not good, but as soon as that's gone, then we should be alright. My facilitating is 5-star, which is perfect. I'll leave him there to have got rid of a trikes. I don't want Vigicorix is trying to break out for no reason. You know, Vigicorix population and social is kind of selfish, really. Because, like, you probably need about 5 Vigicorixes to be really secure, and by then your population is already touching red. I think that's kind of obnoxious that they essentially want a paddock to themselves to be fully in the comfort zone. I guess that's just nature in a way. That's just the way it is. Do-do-do, do-do-do, do-do-do. There's nothing wasting power up there. Really is just focusing on the missions at the moment. Okay. Entertainment quest.
Here's a chance to really prove yourself.
Is it not already 100%? Oh shit. Transport teams. Sell. Okay. So what dinosaur can't these guys see? Is it just a Corex going up into the corner being a jerk? Let's release these trikes. Go to fossils.
I've received an offer that will definitely help the science division.
Yeah, I can easily do that. I'll just effectively put a Torosaur in, immediately trank it, and then sell it off. Shall do as soon as that's released. Actually, it's got to have 69 genome rating. It's obnoxious that we're all going over here. Let me just check my visibility. Yes, it's this guy up here. There we go. Perfect.
Let's put this one in the completed column. Thanks.
Right. Torosaurus.
Good job on those attendance stats. Nice work.
Yeah, no problem, mate. Not a problem in the slightest.
Isla Payne's entertainment division is on top because of you. Those kind of results get noticed and rewarded. Nice job.
Okay, just incubate you. Very expensive just to get one and sell one, you know? Right, how are we doing? We're going up gradually, which is the good thing. It's just that we've got the research unlocked for the bar. But, like, we are going up gradually, which is the main thing of what we're doing here. Just a bit slow, I think, as we're going through these quests. I think we're doing alright, though. We're pushing on with just the one paddock. And if that's not more bang for your buck in terms of space, then I don't really know what is, to be honest. Just keep it on with the contracts. This is going to be an exciting island, guys. Don't you worry.
If you can complete this contract, I can see good things in your future.
You know
if
what?
If you fail, I see me in your future.
I might be able to squeeze in a Ceratosaurus paddock. There is a gate here. You know, let's squeeze in a Ceratosaur paddock. Right, it's just the Hammond Creation Labs, which are really expensive. Well, not expensive, but in terms of space, they are. Enclosures. This is where the space is going to be a problem. Okay, enclosures and a viewing gallery. No, sell that. Sell that. Remove it. Bad idea. Enclosures, fences. Hopefully that's enough for a Ceratosaur. Hopefully. Sweeping. I think the one on the first island was a bit smaller than that, so we should be alright. should. Being the operative word there, let's just get this put in, man. Let's just do this. Viewing gallery is too small. Enclosures. Viewing platform. About right. So, alrighty, need more power. So let me just take a look at my management view and just see if that's down to, yeah, we're shit short of power at the minute. Fossils, yeah, I'll extract you guys. Can I fit in another medium power station anywhere? Shucks. Maybe I can get a small power station snuggled in. Nope. Ranger team. There's actually nowhere I can put this where it's not going to be a pain in my arse. Unfortunately. Snuggle it as far up here as I can get. Is there going to be the main thing? Okay, and we'll connect the pylon up there. No big deal. Okay. So we're doing the space. Yeah, I've still got all this up here. Okay, and that should be resolved as soon as that gets sorted. Enclosures, I'll put a gate here as well. Check the viewing platform as soon as that power supply is done. Use that Torosaurus so I can sell it, and I'm gonna get a new entertainment contract. Getting two tunnel vision with this. Work in the past. That's why I know you are perfect for this contract. Getting two tunnel visioned with the new paddock over here. So it's taking a sweet time.
Torosaurus, correct? Indeed it is. These grow up to be medium-sized and like to eat ferns.
Okay, where is my Torosaurus? Where are you, Mr. Torosaurus? Very social, but you're going to be sold in a moment, so don't worry about it. Come on, power station, you're taking an age. I don't expect it to take this long to build the damn power station. There we go, so it's about to be finished. Should solve all my power problems. Viewing gallery. Fine. Enclosures. I shall build another one. Because these are probably the most space efficient. Perfect. Right. You are going to have a Ceratosaurus in here.
Okay, don't let this go to your head, but that was some very impressive work on that contract.
Goddamn right it was. Right. Play all this wonderful plus 28 genome. It's 9.5 plus 28. Right. Upgrade you to have success rate. Don't care about the speed at all. Just care about having a Ceratosaurus in here. Too expensive, 1.5 mil. Shit. Okay, game crashed, so the game crashed, so I've had to come back to a little bit earlier on. Which is fine, because what I'm going to do is, instead of having a fully upgraded Ceratosaurus, I'm just going to go for a One that's upgraded, but not as much, nonetheless, essentially. So, we've got the genome capability for it. So, we'll just go for the 2+28s and get this thing incubated. Okay, and while doing that, we shall sell my
asset collection
Ceratosaurus, and don't have enough time to pick up a new contract. The entertainment division. Yeah, that'll be easy. As long as no one's sabotaging me, I think we should be fine on that front. Right. Landscaping. Water. I should put the water over here, I think. In the trees. I like that the water doesn't get rid of the trees. I think that's a really good thing that they've done there. Because in sort of bayous and stuff, swamps, they would have trees growing out of shallow water like that, which makes perfect sense to me. Okay, so as soon as that's gone, we've got the science division done. We're nearly up to the entertainment mission. I don't even know what it is with the entertainment division. I always seem to end up doing the entertainment division first. And as you've seen on this island, it's not through choice really either. It's really been through just doing missions really.
And I thought I was the only competent one around here.
Oh, get out of here, you just shout at people for no reason. I'm not too bothered about the paths. You know, on the other islands I've been a bit adamant about having wide red paths. This island, not so much. As long as everything's in order, we're fine. Let me check my capacities. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I think it's more a capacity thing that's... oh no, we're looking at the profit of the bottom, aren't we? Really? Cool, that's fine. Right, herbivores are fine. We've got a carnivorous dinosaur cooking. Let's get a new science contract at our earliest convenience. I think that's good though, because this is essentially Island 1 condensed into this tiny space. Which I think is a good thing. And we will be able to condense another one down here. Have a viewing platform up here. The only problem is the freaking Hammond Creation Lab, which takes up about 42 acres of space. We'll cross that bridge when we get to it, I believe. Oh, it is what it is. Let me just quickly try squeezing it. I'm in creation. You see, it's just, you know, it's just one of those things, man. It's such a waste of space that I've done there now. But I just think that's a really big, I guess I've done it on purpose of this sort of scenario, but I just think that the back end of this building doesn't need to be that big. Unless, if I have it as maybe a herbivore exhibit paddock, I could incubate the herbivores in here. And move them over myself by tranking them and transporting them. I think that's probably the best case scenario there. Right, let's get the live bait feeder in here. Or if these guys just aren't straight up aren't happy with this paddock, we can extend it down here a bit. But I can't imagine them not being happy about it. It's a similar size to what it was on the second island, I think, if not larger. So, I don't see a problem with his paddock. Right, science division.
An opportunity has presented itself.
Okay, let's go get on that. We've nearly got 160% to start with, which is good. Right, so all that done. If I do that, which one's not 60? Camarasaurus.
You made the security division look good today. Let's make that every day, shall we?
Corpsaurus. Cosmosaurus.
Word is that a new contract is available.
Okay, yeah, I can do that guest shelter nonsense in the next episode. Although, I'd rather not do it like this. I'd rather have a security division one there. But the shelter is just a no-brainer. Right, let's get this guy out here. Hopefully he's happy with the paddock. Hopefully, I know I keep calling them he when I've said several times that they are actually she's. It's just the way VLP's gone, I think. Really not happy with the paddock, is he? Unless he steps out a bit. Right. Ceratosaurus. One small grassland. I'd be happy to oblige. Yeah, the paddock's just straight up not big enough for this guy. Really? That's interesting to me. Unless I can do some trickery with a water supply. Let's creep. There's not really a lot I can do here. That's kind of frustrating, because it's had smaller paddocks before. I guess it's just due to the... no, I don't want you to do that. I guess that's just down to the way I've built the paddock, really. Why would it do that? It doesn't make any sense. Come on. This thing extends all the way down there, doesn't it? Kinda. Right. I'll find him out. Jesus, how much grassland does this guy want? How? Why is this dinosaur all of a sudden become really territorial? I don't get that. Let me just quickly check. It's genome. What does this stuff that I've just put on it do? Is it because it's savanna? Yeah. I'll incubate another one and put it on coastal. Hypervision blood. I don't see why that would affect its... its need. Maybe it's cost... I've given it savanna. It's just expecting a lot of grassland. Okay, let me just quickly... AC unit this thing. Adding task. And we'll sell that guy off. I'll change the paddock around, I'll put it back to how it was, and I'll put the coastal one in. See if that makes a difference. Oh, I could just have it as no pattern. Seems quite docile if it's got no pattern on it. Maybe. Sure. It's great, why not? What's the worst that can happen? I just burnt $1 million on this dinosaur. But that's really frustrating that I've not had problems with this dinosaur in terms of paddock size in the past. All of a sudden it really wants acres of space. I refuse to believe that that's changed between missions. I would rather more believe that it's due to that I've put on the savannah skin. Anyway, it is what it is. We'll see what happens when I... incubate the other one and see if it is something to do with the skins. But anyway, thanks for watching this, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. Remember to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you all
in the next video.